Okay, so we start with 97% charge and 63 being input from the Boulder 30 array. So now I'm going to plug in a DJI charger for about 60 watts, as you'll see. Okay, so then I'm going to plug in another DJI charger, about the same power. Goes to 144 watts. Fan goes on. I think it takes about a minute. Okay. Well, I'll just wait here. So obviously no problem now. Let me try something else. I didn't do anything.